shrimp! Look at that! Stop him!
Giuseppe and Bobby's choked off a group of protesters in Hyde Park. Press Wams when you speak. I'll back you up if need be.
Is she going to pounce on someone?
Deal with them!
Right, I move!
Find out.
Thank you.
trouble.
This whole city's gone mad as that is. Bloody ridiculous for people.
I'm going to cut you.
Someone playing tricks on me.
I have a job for you.
Oh, I thought you'd never...
Thank you. Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Dogs are angry. I'm all out of fresh meat.
You follow?
Thank you.
use a hand.
Cool.
Right, I'll pop.
Next time, make sure you're working for the right people, you lummox. Don't worry. We'll see your cables get delivered. They've got themselves a new destination.
Thank you.
You're training at work. What's going on there? Oh, dizzy for a second. We have work to do.
Just set me up. All year. They ought to hire better muscle.
Intruder!
Oh, I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Deal with them!
Very well.
This is our city!
There's trouble on the docks, lads! We need to get this load to Sterrett now!
On your way, then.
Right.
I'm sure Mr. Bell will find this most interesting.
Huh? stuck in here!
Slowly now.
Ah.
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
Oh, you can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Ah, sod off.
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Oh,
Let's go. Find out where that syrup is made, shall we?
He wants to be disturbed.
He's trying to give someone the dodge, I shouldn't wonder.
Wonder what he's doing.
He must be up to something.
He's not very good at hiding, is he?
To do for a drowning man.
Oh! It's hiding from someone, that's for sure.
In charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
Just try to stop me.
Doing fine, girl.
Whoa, now!
That's a poor hiding place, mate.
You! Your heart! You...
Take care.
Some havoc. Rook, to me. Forever hold your...
The distillery. It's a large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Walk on, girl. Steady on. Who's a good horse? You are. Walk on, girl. Easy now. Steady on.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things. Your eyes peeled for trouble.
I thought you... I'm on your side, Mr. Fry.
Ready to fight if you need me, Jacob.
Show him how it's done.
Right, son.
Bloody well.
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right. I'll find out where you're buried.
Won't bite that now, will you?
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. Man gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup. And opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other ones?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man.
How much do they sell this panacea for anyway?
No idea. But with the shit they put in it, they won't lack for profit, son.
Truda, there!
I'm sure. Thank you.
Thank you. done, dear boy.
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.